All right, our 777s now for Tom Harris. Looks to be wet flurries for tomorrow, then just wet after that. So Wednesday and Thursday, rain days, sixes and sevens. That's pretty much where it's going to stay. Wet flurries may be back in here on the weekend as things cool off, particularly overnight down to freezing. For the Comox Valley, showers tomorrow, but it gets going after that. Wednesday, Thursday, that next front bumps in. So it's eights and nines and rain, followed by showers toward the end of the week. And then for the south, we should be somewhat unsettled tomorrow. And we too will feel that next front by Wednesday and Thursday also. Rain coming in, temperatures moving up a little bit to around 10 degrees by Thursday. So the worst is behind us, thankfully, Tony. Just sort of an unsettled, kind of a coolish day ahead for tomorrow.